Many eons ago, there used to be a video game series for the Nintendo DS in which you would play cooking games to impress your mama. Now, 10 years later, they tried to recreate that same magic, but unfortunately the original creators weren't having it. So that game ended up being cancelled and ended up having to be pulled from the shelves. But what if I was to tell you that someone was able to get their hands on a copy of the game post-pull? And hey, what if I said they were doing it for a milestone episode? Fuck, I can't tell what day it is anymore. Good Sunday evening, everyone. This is Tony, and we are back for another exciting episode of Gamerama Uncut. It is our 400th episode. 400, holy shit. I can't believe we made it this far getting us to 400 episodes. I've never got my rocks off so hard. And today we're playing Cooking Mama Cookstar. We're doing this secretly because technically this game is illegal, and that's a whole fucking other can of worms we get to open in a few minutes here, so shh, let's begin. Okay.
Welcome to Cooking Mama Cookstar.
So we could choose traditional recipes, vegetarian recipes, potluck party, which I think we need more people for. We could customize a mama. Or we go into our settings over there and just for the baby. Yeah. We're just gonna do some traditional recipes. As I tell you why this game is technically illegal, because it is. For a whole fucking multitude of reasons. So I guess we'll start with the rainbow grilled cheese. Beautiful.
Let's get started.
Mama will help you. Cool. Stage one, slice the bread. Cool. How are we doing this? So anyway, so this game is technically illegal. It's illegal in the sense that the studio that made the game, thought they had the rights to the game, and had just gone on straight on to release it. But I guess they didn't realize that Office Create, the studio that actually owns the rights to Cooking Mama as a company, They were supposed to get final say on the game, and what ended up happening was the game got released without Office Create's knowledge. So yeah, that was fun.
You can do it.
So, what essentially happened was the game was released for, God, what would it have been? A month? 2 months, maybe? I'm sorry, I was thinking on that. 2 months? Yeah, about 2 months. And then Office Create's like, what the fuck are you guys doing? And the studio that made the game was like, well, we thought we had your okay. And they're like, we never saw this. And we told you that this wasn't ready. We told you we feel like this product wasn't ready from the last thing you sent us. And it's a whole fucking kit and caboodle. And pretty much what ended up happening was... Office Create was able to contact Nintendo and pretty much said, hey, listen, there's a Cooking Mama game up on your eShop right now. We didn't give the company permission to make this game, or we didn't give them final approval to release it, so we need it taken off, or else you will never see us releasing another Cooking Mama game for Nintendo ever again. And they had to do the same thing, I think, for Sony and Microsoft. So, like, all the gaming companies were just like, okay, thank you for letting us know, I guess. And they just immediately delisted the game. The game ended up delisted. Physical copies, it was kind of a little harder because
physical copies were already, like, a certain amount were already produced and shipped out. So Nintendo pretty much just told the people that were producing the physical copies, like, stop doing it. Just stop. Ready? Like, these people didn't have permission, and now, you know, we have a game that, frankly, is, well, again, technically illegal. So, hoorah. The other thing that's of note with this game is supposedly it was mining your Switch for cryptocurrency. At least that was the rumor going around at the time the game was released. That was because some brain-dead dipshit, who was a major crypto bro, pretty much was going around saying, oh, yeah, it'll definitely mine you for crypto. And it's just like, why? Why would you say that? Oh, crap. So, people were afraid that their Switches were getting fucking, crypto mined. And yeah, when it eventually came out that, like, no, that wasn't actually happening, people were then asking, well, why is my Switch incredibly hot after playing this game? And pretty much the answer that eventually went out was, well, Unity, the engine, the game engine they used for this game, did not turn out to be fully utilized as best as they wanted it to be, I guess is the word I'm looking for. I think that's the word I'm looking for. But... Yo, choose a filter. Original Vivid Candlelit, Cell Shaded, Noir, Blur, Bright, Doodle, Night Vision, Neon. I think Candlelit looks really nice. It's made it look all nice and warm. Awesome. But, and some stickers, absolutely.
Don't forget to tag Mama.
Hold on, back.
Beautiful.
There we go. I'm like, where are we putting this? Thank you. Thank you.
Very nice.
And that's it. And we can actually share the photo. So, that's cool. I wonder if this functionality actually still works, even though the game is delisted. I would laugh my ass off if this actually still works. So you will see this photo posted days ago, but it was actually supposed to be posted whatever. But anyway, so the crypto thing ended up not being the case. What ended up being the case was the system itself couldn't handle the gaming engine that the game was made on, the gaming software engine. And so what happened is Nintendo would essentially overclock the goddamn system and was just like, oh, holy shit, this,
not bad.
Two stars? Ah, fuck you. They were just like, oh, holy shit, this thing's causing our system to heat up. So that was the other reason it also got pulled off the goddamn, off the goddamn eShop. Was for that reason alone as well. So, let's move on to mochi. I've had mochi before. It's delicious. It's delicious. It's wonderful. It's fantastic. But, it'll mind your system for cryptocurrency. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Ready?
Like,
get
Jesus, fuck.
Go. You can do it. Hurry up.
Alright. And now we begin. Perfect. Perfect. I made rice.
You made rice. It was perfect.
Mama's impressed.
So those are the reasons why this game is technically illegal. The other thing, if you want actually like more better handled information on like what actually fucking happened, I oh wow, throat went really dry there for a second. I recommend Matt McMuscle's video from his What Happened series, he did a video covering the whole game. And he pretty much went over, like, everything. Guru Larry also kind of covered the crypto thing in one of his Fact Hunt episodes. So I recommend maybe those two videos if you want some more information on, like, what the fuck actually happened. Because it is utterly bizarre. Time's up. Well, okay, that's good enough, right? Yeah, good enough. Mama's happy. Next step, we gotta roll the mochi. Roll it into a ball. Ready? Get set, go. So here we go. Doing yeah. Great. This is easy. This is too easy of a game. But why did we pick this as 400? I don't know. We put it to a vote. Honestly, the one we were supposed to do for 400 was supposed to be two Game Gear games, and I'm like, do we really want to do these? It's like, I wanna do these with some guests, and the guests weren't gonna arrive in time. Because of also then the vacation, it just kind of... Shit. Sorry. Damn allergies. Because of all that, it just kind of, like, snowballed into, well, this wasn't gonna work out. The other one we wanted to do is we wanted to do a Game Boy exclusive, Japanese exclusive Game Boy game. But.
Keep it up.
Of course, we weren't going to be able to do that one because the version I wanted to do was the one off of the Switch, which I was hoping would get released before we started to hit the 400th episode, but it didn't. So. This game is very hard to find. I will add that this is a very hard game to look for. And Mama's Kitchen seems to work out for this best.
Fresh water ground. Looks delicious. Say cheese.
How do we... No, I don't want to rotate that. I don't want to rotate that at all. I wanted to rotate to the camera. I wanted to move it. I guess I can't. Cool. That works for me.
Look at that.
Alright.
I love it.
Do we want to add stickers? What could we add? Make this look mad mochi. What could we add? What could we add?
You are East famous. Awesome.
Oh, I'm like, why am I not rotating? Oh, that's right, okay. That works for me.
Amazing.
Alright, let's do this. Let's see what we get. Probably little to nothing, but...
Piece of cake.
85. Would you like to share it with people? No. I'm good. No thanks. Next row. Next set. We're making gyros. Making gyro gear looses here. But I ended up... This game was very hard to come by, and I ended up snagging it off of... Nah, fuck. There we go. That's the one I wanted. Olive oil. Boop, 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 boop.
spectacular.
Yeast.
Hurry up.
It's the thing I hate least. Sugar.
Time's up.
Fuck. You got two very stars. Nice. Fuck. Fuck! No! Need the dough. The dough.
Ready?
Sorry, I'm getting way sidetracked here. So I ended up grabbing the game off of Akari through a seller. That was also another pain in the freaking shit. But and I ended up spending like $25-$30 on it. Which shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. I have a feeling I'm remaking this one. If it doesn't turn out nice, I'm not good at cooking.
Ready?
Not really. Alright.
Almost there.
Oh yeah, I told you that.
Hurry up.
God. This game is very precise with like the button controls. It's very pain. It's very sucky in that regard. If I was using motion, this would probably work out better. But like button controls, fucking suck with this game for some reason. I don't get it.
Get set, go. You can do it.
Okay, put it in there. There we go. Cook, 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 bingo. It is finished. Yeah, so I had to get a physical copy through Mercari. I was going to get it through Walmart because Walmart had it for 30. They still had a few copies, but by the time like it came time to get the game, it was like, oh, it's gone. I'm like, shit. Well, that's cool. Fuck, too fast.
Great. Wow, slow down.
Okay.
Amazing. Look at that. Holy. Amazing.
That's too fast. You suck. Oh.
It's perfect.
Dustin, I can't cook. 400 episodes that I just revealed. I can't cook. No, I can cook stuff. I can cook. I'm a good cook. I cook a mac and cheese.
Ready?
Which I'm surprised is not in here. I also cook up grilled cheese, but come on. This is only one fucking item.
Almost there.
There we go, yes. Next one. Wow, that's only one item.
Hurry up. Last one.
That's only one item. One item took us half that time. That was ridiculous. Welcome to 400 episodes in. Tony has little to nothing to say. He just went over the story of why this game is illegal and how he ended up getting his hand on it. Mama will guide you.
Come on, you can do it.
Mama's gonna preach, and Mama's gonna teach, and Mama's gonna be your friend. Mama's gonna make you cut that schwarm right to the very end. Look at that dog happily hopping.
Ho ho ho.
I'm gonna feel my Switch later and be like, holy shit, this bitch is hot. Fuck. Okay, make the gyro. Now we gotta catch everything. Yep. 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 Oh, fuck. Fuck. Shit. I fucked up the gyro. The gyro gear loose.
Great. Look at that.
Fuck.
Fix that for you.
Now it's getting faster. It's like, hey, bitch.
Can't be right.
You missed three of them. That's only worth two stars. You suck.
Alright, time to present, our gyro. Hello, folks, this is my gyro gear loose.
What condiments do we want to add on it? We could add tzatziki. Let's do this right. Oh my god, are you going to the wall? Stacy? Par. Well, that was fun.
Beautiful.
Mama's kitchen. Picnic. Diner. Picnic looks like a nice spot for this. Just rotate the plate so you can't see anything. Actually, that works out beautifully. Okay, yep. What do we want to put it under? I think this one's gonna be original. Wow. Does it want stickers? No.
You are Insta-famous.
Oh man, now I realize I should have put 400 on there. Shit. That would have been fun. Should have done that. Why didn't I do that? What did I get? 66, 2 stars? Ah, eat me. Eat me, mama. Get the blue. Handkerchief, and you fried a fish. Next one. Chicken. We're making fried chicken. Damn.
Ready, get set, go.
Mama's spicy chips. Because they added Doritos. Holy fuck. They ain't fucking Doritos. They ain't your mama's Doritos.
Hurry up. Look at that.
God damn. 80% of the video. What was the video like? Coughing.
Let's get started.
Breaking some eggs. Down. What the fuck? Fine, I guess I gotta clean this now. Breaking some eggs. Making some fucking chicken wings. Mama has egg on her face. If that cut was colored white, that would be worse. And you know exactly why. Now we gotta coat the chicken. Coat it well.
Set,
pay attention. Spicy chip.
You've got it.
The chip is very spicy.
Almost there.
This thing was mining crypto the whole time. It's still funny to be like, crypto bros are gonna buy this game if we tell them it mines crypto. It's like, no fucking crypto bro would have ever been caught dead with a
it's
cooking
perfect.
Mama game.
Mama's impressed.
And even if it had the ability to do fucking crypto, Nintendo would have never fucking allowed it.
Get set, go.
So. Fuck. Shit.
Great. Wow. Great.
job.
I love that one of the wings is just not gonna fucking go. Cook, cook, cook. Cook, cook, cook. Cooking fucking wings. Colonel's gonna kill me. One wing didn't fucking make it. One wing. Oh, garlic. Now we get to destroy garlic.
Ready, get, go.
Try to get the whole surface.
Amazing.
Oh, come on, man. I had it.
That's it. Wow. You can do it.
Garlic. It's garlic. It's G-A-A-R-lic. Garlic. Lick. Can you tell I have nothing else to discuss? I'm just like, haha, it's funny.
Ready, get, go! What the? Great
garlic.
Job. Here you go. You can do it.
You gotta be patient. Blue cheese.
Hurry up.
Now we gotta go back for the mayo. The Mayo Clinic. Mustard. Mustard. Mustard goes in mustard gas. This comes from a mustard seed. Blue corn. No, mustard. Moo. This is the sound a dog makes. Moo. No, watch the sound your mother made last night.
Let's get you to ready to share.
Here we go, we're gonna do this. So here's a big four up, oh, fuck. Four. Cannot draw. Zero and zero. Can I draw the zero out? There we go. I just wanted to go this way, then that way. And the game's just like, lol, no. No way you're getting that. So, no way you're getting this either, goddammit. Breaking the law. That works for me.
I love it.
Choose a setting. Mama's kitchen. Fancy restaurant. Picnic. A diner. A picnic.
Show the world your masterpiece.
That actually works out beautifully. Oh. Alright. Watch our filter for this one. Night vision goggles for those epic gamers who want 400
awesome.
Episodes.
Don't forget to tag Mama.
Oh, fuck.
Piece of cake.
You got 91 and look at the dance. Shibbity bop 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 boobity bop. Shibbity bop 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 boobity bop. Nacho Mama's kitchen. Oh, it's chicken. God damn it, I could. Pork sushi. Seafood the curry. First, we got to clean the shrimp. Part one. Clean the fucking shrimp.
Ready? Get go! Almost there. Oh.
Fuck. God damn it. I can't do this. I can't clean shrimp. I can just make them go up and down and make them laugh their asses off.
Whoa, you are the real hero.
I love allergy season, folks. Fucking love it. 10 out of 10. Best time of year. Now we gotta clean the squid. Clean of the squid.
Ready, get set, go!
How do you clean Squidward? Oh. Oh, it's like a sword. Oh. Now we peel back of this loo. And, voila, you have... eggplant. Eggplant. Get that, it's funny, because it's joke. Cutting and slicing and slicing and cutting! We're cutting up seafood.
Ready? Get set, go!
The game's just like, you can't do that! I'm trying! Now we gotta put onions into the fucking squid. And the seafood.
Hurry up.
Physics! It works!
Almost done.
You were going late, right? I was hoping I was going late. Physics, though, it just went... everywhere. Open the curry and coconut milk. Wait, coconut milk has to be used in curry. What the fuck? Don't lose the lid. Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
Here you go. Come on, you can do it.
That was close. Holy shit.
Just one more. Honey. Look at that.
Milk. Coconut milk. It does the body good. I'm like trying to find stuff to add. It's like I got nothing. Just use the left stick and fucking try to stir fry your shit into a wok. Ah, shit. Fuck. I burned the onions. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I burned all of this.
Let's go.
I burned everything. I ruined this meal.
Get set, go.
Fuck. Fuck. God damn, it's really hard to fucking gauge where this bitch is going. Yes. Fuck yes. God damn, that's a pain in the ass. Congratulations, you did one right. Mama's so proud of you. Your mama proud of you? I hope she is. I mean, we did 400 episodes. I hope she is. Although, if you go by just what the video upload count is on...
Hurry up.
If you go by what the video upload count is on YouTube, though, they'll say, like, it's like 365 episodes. It's like, oh, yeah. So it's like one episode every day. You can watch one episode every day if you want to. Pour onto rice.
Ready?
Don't overspill it.
Almost there. Spectacular. Another one.
Do not overspill of the rice.
Hurry. Great. Okay. Last one.
God, fuck you. It's hard to fucking determine that shit.
Bro,
Huh. Now to play it and snap it. Fuck.
Get it ready to share.
Undo that. Hold on. Know exactly where I want to put that egg. A little garnish here on the shrimp. Right there. And the little squid can go right up on top. The little squid-o.
Beautiful.
There's your tempura udon, sir. Mm.
I
love the one of the little pieces just sitting there like, you fucked us up. Mama's kitchen.
Great photo.
Oh, did I just see, holy shit, did I just see a glitch? Let's see what we got here. Food, jewels, flowers, emotions, candles, tea, and a thumbs up. I want something that would have been more sushi related. Like, oh, you're being a little shellfish. That works.
Very nice.
That works. Mama's seafood curry is ready. Oh, we got the hamster and the doggo.
Not bad.
Still got 77. Oh, fuck you. You got a pink handkerchief. And you make a galaxy smoothie. Alright, now we get to make hamburgers.
Let's go.
Boigas. And the dog's like, oh, mate, burgers? We're making burgers? You making mishkitch?
You can do it. Amazing. No,
God,
no,
fuck you.
Too fast. Look at that. Sugoi ne.
You gotta flick it.
That's skill. Wow,
fuck, if you
down.
Flick it too fast, the game just goes. Yeah, no, we don't. Time's shit. Up. We don't count that.
Piece of cake.
Peel some potatoes.
Ready, get set, go!
Takes a steady hand.
Wow! Perfect!
Takes a steady hand to peel these poly potatoes.
Great job!
Don't you can mine crypto, bros! Buy our game! It'll let you mine crypto.
Wonderful.
Who the fuck would want to do that? Oh man, I want to mine some crypto. Don't you want to have a monkey? No? They only cost like not even a quarter of a penny. You bitches got lied to. The internet lied to you.
Come on,
too much.
Hurry.
Two months. Yeah, we did the two months in time. Two months in time. Two
months
in time. There's two more tomatoes here in time. Grind the meat. Grind your meat. Ugh, wait a minute.
Yes.
I can't grind my meat. I went the wrong way. I'm like, wow. Wow, man. Wow. I couldn't grind my meat like that.
Come on. You can do it.
Doing man, how long is a piece of meat? Any of that cartoon
Hurry
meat?
Up.
Eh, fuck you.
Keep it up.
Come on, last piece. Oh, come on! That was last piece, man. You fucked up the last piece. Move the stick and saw through the buttons.
You can do it.
Yeah, I know how to do this one. I know how to do this one, Mama. Not that dumb.
It's perfect.
I just couldn't fucking grind my meat. How dare I not be able to grind my meat? Great breadcrumbs. He said he wants more carrots and breadcrumbs.
Don't give up.
And how do you think this will overall affect the economy and the universe?
He said he wants more carrots and breadcrumbs.
Man, it's funny to think that kid is now, like, nearing his fucking 20s. Actually, yeah, he's nearing his fucking 20s. And now he's a fucking Let's Player, which is fucking hilarious. I am Sam Levigino. I was also known as Catbug. And now I'm a Let's Player. Move carefully. Don't fuck up this egg.
Here you go. That's it.
Cooking, Mama. More another like one. Cooking, Mom. Look, Mom, I cooked it. Don't worry. Wow, Puppers isn't going to be upset when I don't break the egg. Collect ingredients. I don't know what we're making now, but...
Ready? Get set, go!
Pay attention to the order.
Look at that.
Beaten egg. Black pepper.
Spectacular. Don't salt. Give up. Great job.
Of course, what else is it gonna be? And wow. Garlic. And that's it. Now we gotta mix it all. I think. I hope.
Great. Mama's impressed.
I hope we get to mix it all. Mama, why would you lie to me? Mama.
Yep. Okay. Mama.
Ready, ooh. Amazing. That's skill.
Mama. Why would you lie to me? Don't you see I am your little boy, and you definitely influence me. Mama. Ah, fuck.
Time's up.
Actually, did not have lyrics for that. I was just like, oh, forming the patties, okay. You gotta form hamburger patties now. Okay. Rabbit.
Whack. Looking good. Come on,
whack.
We can do it.
Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, man. Don't be like that. Don't be like that, fat. Come on.
Doing great. Hurry up.
Yeah, come on, man. Don't be like that. Come on, man. Look, good. Look, man. Don't. Look. No, man. No.
Ready?
Get the pan ready. Get to see some go. Burgers.
Almost.
As my allergies just get worse. Come on. Okay. So now we get to follow
ready?
Instructions.
Get set,
cook
go.
The meat. Heat. Yes. Shake.
Great.
Flip of the patty. Put it on high. Shake of that thing. Shake it. Squish.
Look at that.
Lower the temperature. Flip of that meat.
Great job.
Squish again. And it's complete. You've made a burger. Ta-da! Fuck. Fuck, I didn't want to make burgers. We're nearly 45 minutes into this. We're gonna make some burgers, okay? My penis went sour. Happy 400 episodes. Tony just fucking steals from the best. Why? Because it's Tony. Why? Because Tony's penis won't shower. Happy 400, everyone! Put in temperature, out. Perfect. Perfect fries. Perfect! Wonderful! Fantastic! We made fries. They're better than the chicken wings. That one's still never cooked. Chicken! Make of the burger. Ready? Double patty, 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 beef, patty, patty. Remember, oh, we gotta remember the order. Come on, man. Patty. Lettuce. Tomato. Done. Patty. Lettuce. Tomato. One. That's one. Patty. Lettuce, cheese, tomato.
Great.
Cheese, tomato. Lettuce, patty, tomato, cheese, patty. Bun. Okay.
Perfect. Wow.
Tomato, that's cheese, true. Lettuce. Fuck. It was a patty. I got everything done up to that last part, and I was like, shit.
That doesn't make any sense. No, it doesn't.
Now the snap of the plate. We get the little flag. I get to put a little Cooking Mama flag into it. I know exactly which one I want for this one. I know.
Clap it like it's hot.
Zoom out. There we go. Snap of the picture.
Looks
it's
delicious.
The original burger. The original burg. Berg.
I love it.
It's classic Berg. It's the classic Berg. Does that work for me? Yeah, that works. That works for me.
Amazing.
Boig. It's the boig.
It's the burger boy. Mama. Ooh.
Wow, bravo.
You got a 77. Fuck you, mama. Fuck your mama.
You got
blue apron and make avocado toast. This is our next set of fucking cooking things. Ice cream. We're making ice cream.
Ready, get set, go!
Remember the amount. 180 grams.
Great
Perfect.
Job! Another one.
125.
Don't give up. That's it.
Perfect.
Here you go. Holy.
Perfect.
That's it.
And finally, 6 grams of salt. Oh, come on, I just got the damn fucking salt in. It didn't make the ice cream right. I just got the salt in, bitch. Combine ingredients.
Ready, get set, go!
Alright. Crim. Chop down the strawberry some more.
Almost there.
Yay, we made ice cream. We made ice cream, strawberry ice cream.
Looks delicious. Jelly.
Now, what do you do in the case of chocolate? Hershey's. Spread in a pan.
Ready? Get set,
spread it
go.
Everywhere.
You can do it.
Spread in the pan. Cause you don't wanna be a fan of nothing in your pan.
Wow, even better.
You want strawberry fucking jam. Freeze until firm. So it's timing now. It's a timing mini game.
Ready? Get set, go.
Gotta time everything.
Don't give up.
Perfect. It's perfectly ice cream. Perfectly ice cream. That's what you should call. That's what someone should call an ice cream brand. Just perfectly ice cream. What's the name of the ice cream brand? Perfectly ice cream. It's perfect. Too perfect.
Ready? Get set.
Mama will guide you. Mama will guide you as you make the rules. Mama will guide you.
You can do
Mama
it.
Will guide you. Mama will guide you as you make
Hurry
your
up.
Rules. Mama will guide you. Make them fucking rolls. Yeah. Da 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 da.
Looks delicious. Mama.
Alright, take a picture and fucking send it.
Let's get it ready to share.
Drizzle that bitch in fucking cream. I guess.
Beautiful.
Mama's kitchen, fancy picnic. Picnic looks really good. Picnic
take
looks great.
Of your dish. Look at that.
It should look vivid or bright. Bright.
Awesome.
And some stickers. Da 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 da. Mama's ice cream.
Very nice.
You got an 88. You still didn't make 3 stars, but fuck you, I guess.
You got the new recipe.
I can make chili. Oh, come on, there's more of this.
Let's get cooking.
Gelatin.
Let's get
there's
started.
More.
Ready? Get set.
Alright, slice up ingredients. Slice up that beef. That's one.
Another one.
Zucchini.
Another one.
Now we gotta slice up a carrot, Doc. What's up, Doc? What a maroon.
want.
Here you go.
Green almost bell pepper. There. We're only using half of it. That's kind of wasteful.
Hurry up.
We're only using half the pepper.
Almost done.
Finished.
Hooray, Mama,
you did it. You helped Mama. Next, roast the vegetables.
Burn them. Fry them up in the oven.
Get set, go! Come on, you can do it.
Fry them. Yes, they're nice and toasted. Toasted.
You should have your own game.
I love it's an office create fryer. That's funny. That's a nice scene joke. Developers, too bad you got on their bad side,
ready?
Though. Too bad you pissed them off.
Go. You can do it.
It's too bad you pissed them off, though. Hey, you made gelatin.
Whoa, you are the real.
Now you can gelify this crap. You made gel.
Ready?
Can we layer it any way we want? Oh, we gotta remember that. Damn it, I wanted to layer it any way I wanted to. Bell pepper, carrot, beefed zucchini. Bell pepper, carrot. Beet zucchini. Beets, carrot, bell pepper, zucchini. Wow, it's just the exact opposite.
Wow! Come on, you can do it. Great! Perfect! One more.
Carrot, bell pepper, beet, zucchini.
Look at that!
Beat zucchini. Yes, we did it. With time to spare.
Wow, even better than Mama.
Mama's so happy. She's so happy we're making gelatin. Cover it in gelatin. Don't overfill it.
Get set, go! Don't give up. Look at that.
That's one.
Another one.
Two.
Last one.
And that's three. Voila! We made three gelatin vegetables.
Mama's impressed.
Refrigerate in the fridge. Is it an office create fridge? Actually, I laughed my ass off. The walls. It is.
Go.
That's funny.
Almost there. Hurry up!
Oh, that's funny.
Wonderful! Better than Mom!
Isn't it hilarious? I found it funny. It's an off slice thinly. Okay, I guess we make thin slices of vegetables.
Get set, go! Don't give up!
Yay. Thin slices of vegetable gelatin.
I think Whoa. You should have your own.
That's game. Bullshit. It's fucking boring. I can't remember how many fucking recipes are in this game. I don't want to assume it was hundreds. That works.
I love it. Or it
didn't fancy. Happen. Fancy kind of little dinner for two. Steaken. Shaken, not stirred.
Perfect. Beautiful.
Alright, what do we got? I got nothing for this.
There.
That's just it. That's it. That's the picture. Goodbye.
Wonderful. Bigger than mama.
Perfect. 100. Of course it was on the fucking vegetable terrine.
You got a new recipe.
Key lime pie. Cherry pie. Where is it? I finished making it.
Here we go.
Making bread crust.
Ready?
Because of course. Sounds like a fucking car blinker, you know.
You can do it.
You can just hear the Joy-Con like.
Hurry.
See, doesn't it sound like a fucking car blinker? Like, I used to have abilities and talents when I was a kid. I could recite the fucking last fucking big speech of James and the Giant Peach. Now I can't remember shit. What happened to me? Prepare the trout.
It is time for the troutening.
Ready?
The troutening has begun.
Okay. Now we can take that part off. Now we can take this part off.
Hurry up.
Good. Trout is complete.
It's perfect.
Or no, it's salmon. That's shaman. I remember I've had shaman so many times. Coach the fish with stamen. Stamen with stamina. Off. Stamen. Stamen salmon.
Get set, go.
Stamen salmon. Stamen salmon.
Awesome.
Why does that make me laugh?
Hey folks, my name is Stamen Salmon.
Come on,
I'm gonna teach you about about fishing safety today. You want to make sure you don't accidentally hook your friend with your pole. Trust me, that's not a fun trip to the ER.
Stamen salmon.
Whoa, you are the real hero.
Butter the pan. Time to butter up that pan, boy.
Yeah, butter it will.
Almost
there we go, yep. It's all buttered up, ready to go, mama.
Wow, even mama.
Stamen salmon.
Where's Stamen salmon? Follow the fish. Follow the fish, bro. Just time is important, just gotta follow the fish here. Put it on high and squish the motherfucker. He squished the bastard again.
Amazing.
How did this not win all the awards?
Great. Look at that.
I would say this now thinking about it. If Office Create was that concerned about this, I think Office Create should have then said, okay, what if we step in and just finish this? Like, think about it. Had they just came in and said, alright, we're just going to finish this. Thank you for your help this far. We'll give you credit, but we want to finish this to make sure it's all polished up.
Get you ready this year.
Hello, I want one more fry.
Wow,
Mama's Kitchen, Shutler Fancy, Picnic, the Diner. I think Mama's Kitchen works beautifully well for this.
Show the world your masterpiece.
Shaman, shaman.
I love it.
Shaman, shaman. All right, let's share that damn photo, man. Look at that. We perfectly cooked this bitch. It's a perfect 100. We made fish. Vegetables and fish seem to be our specialty. Brief burrito. Pork shumani. Pork shumai. Wow, I misspelled that or misread that completely. Pork shumundi. What are you talking about? I have no idea.
Get set, go.
All I know is I said pork and I was laughing. Pork. Dice them onions. Fuck. Oh well. Did the game freeze on me? Oh shit, are you serious? Seriously? Oh my god, the game froze on me. No effing way. The game froze. Hold on. Switch isn't hot. That's a good thing. Shit, this froze on me. Okay, Alright, let's take a quick break, I guess. Well, I mean, I guess not a break. Let's see if we can get it to work. So we're going to take a quick break, see if we can get it back to work. If not, then I guess we'll end it there. Pretty sad for a 400th episode, but at the same time, it's like I can't really do much. So give me a second, see if I can get this to work. We'll be right back. And we are back, everybody, so... Well, okay, let's see if we can get this to work now. Dice those onions.
It's them onions, boys.
That was weird. I don't know what the fuck was up, but I wanna see if this is actually gonna work again. If not, then... Well, shit. That's just utterly bizarre. I've never seen a game just immediately go, ah. Alright.
Come on, you can do it.
Perfect. Cool. Okay, now it's working. Great.
Hurry up.
Great, it's working now. That was utterly bizarre. That was weirdly bizarre, surprisingly.
Not bad.
I was not expecting it to, like, just freeze like that. Grind the pork.
Oh, grind my pork. Yeah.
Whoa, slow down.
I went too fast. How did I go too fast? You just went too fast. Yeah, that was weird. I never had a game just go like... No fucking reason, nothing given, and then just fucking die out. The only time I've seen that recently happen is with Grand Theft Auto 5 on PS3, where it was just like, ah, and then it just went, and then it just like kind of glitched itself out to like a weird spot, and it was like, come on man, I thought you wanted to get revenge or something. It's like, yeah, I'm trying to. As I'm driving, I'm looking, I'm like, why am I not moving? Oh, I'm floating. That's weird. But it's just like, huh.
Almost there.
Diced onions. Salt. Yeah, sesame seed oil, done. It's done! But that was just weird. Like, I was not expecting the game to just be like, ah! And just be over. Alright, needing the filling. All the cream of some young guy. That fuck, I screwed this up minute one. I hit down. I hit down, game. You looked at me and you're just like, yeah, right.
Time's up.
Fuck me. Fuck me, this sucks. Fill the wonton. Wait, shouldn't we have been cooking the wonton this whole? The wonton was already prepared.
Amazing! Such skill! Perfect! Wow! Great!
It's like, well, you don't want to put it on a can of oh, fuck you. Don't want to put it on a can of soup. Oh, come on, man.
Fix that for you. That's it. Hurry.
I'm trying to just focus, dude. I'm trying to focus on the game. God damn it.
Time's up. Getting better. Wabi sabi.
You're choking, literally. Ah. Steam the wontons. I need you to steam these.
Ready?
400 episodes in, and this is what we do.
Don't give up. Hurry up.
Okay.
Time's up.
Yes, they're steamed. That would have taken a lot longer, to be fairly honest. Wouldn't have taken 2 seconds, just saying. Now snap it and plant it.
Let's get it ready this year.
That works for me.
Beautiful.
Mama's kitchen, somewhere fancy.
Say cheese.
This is offensive.
Perfect. Awesome.
Don't want any of those. Yeah, we're good.
East famous.
I just want to make it look important and special.
Well done.
Got a 73. Okay. I had no idea what the fuck had happened. Tonkatsu. Oh, man. Next one. Galaxy Smoothie. Rinse the berries. Rinse them berries, boy.
Get set, go. No, no.
Ah, shit. Shit.
No, no, that's too fast.
Yeah, rinse them smooth enough.
You can do it.
You're losing berries. I don't think I ever remember. No, I remember my mother doing something like this. Rinsing out berries like this. Yes, I did it.
Good.
Fuck
Mama's
you, though.
Happy for you.
You failed because you knocked some berries out.
Ready?
Fuck you.
Get set, go. A Amazing.
Honey.
Such
vanilla.
Skill. Almost there.
Milk.
Spectacular.
Yogurt. Bees. Made the beige.
Wonderful.
Mama. Mama. Ooh. Mix the charcoal yogurt with a berry. Wait, what? Charcoal yogurt? I never heard of that.
Get set, go! You can do it. Whoa, slow down.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Hurry up.
I wasn't trying to do that. There, you made it pitch black. What the fuck?
Looks delicious. Mama's jelly.
Okay, mix the blue yogurt. Blue. Blueberries.
Ready, get set, go! Don't give up.
I'm on. I'm on. Almost there.
Hurry.
Yes. Yes. We did it. We made it. It's beautiful.
Wow, even better than Mama.
It's so serene and galaxy and so Rosalina. Now you gotta mix the pink. Who's in raspberries?
Get set,
let the lid fall off. It's an office create blender. Come on.
Almost there. Hurry up.
Yeah, there we go. We did it. We're making yogurt. We're making stuff. Okay, swirl it up.
Ready? Get set.
Mama will guide you. Okay.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh.
Hurry.
Look at that. It's a galaxy with sprinkles.
Looks delicious.
It's a galaxy far, far away. It's not Star Wars, damn it. Tony has nothing else to share. No, I don't. What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Get you ready to share? Wow.
Oh, hold on.
Let's get it ready to share.
That works for me.
I love it. Fix or it didn't happen.
That works for me.
Look
okay.
At that.
Since it's out of this world. Very vivid.
Awesome.
Very intergalactic. I need something that can represent intergalactic. Down, 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 down.
Don't forget to tag Mama. Great photo. Beautiful.
That works for me. Bound chicka bound 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 bound.
Piece of cake.
You got 89. Oh, so close.
You got
Pokeball. One more to go.
Avocado toast, the millennial's fucking food of choice.
Coming from a millennial that fucking hates... Oh, my software downloaded. Coming from a millennial that fucking hates avocados. No, seriously, I hate avocados, so I hate avocado toast. So that whole, like, myth of, like, oh, all...
Don't give up.
All millennials just like their avocado toast. I don't fucking like avocado toast. Like, fuck you, I hate that shit.
I think you should
hate avocados. I hate avocado toast. I'm never begging for an avocado toast. Hell no.
Ready?
Oh, fuck no,
get
no!
Amazing.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to aim for right here. That's what I wanted. You want avocado toast? No! I don't want that, you dingus.
Ready, get set, go! Another one.
Oh, I'm like, why is it not? Oh. And the game froze again. Fantastic. I think we're done with this shit. Seriously, what the fuck? The game crashed twice. That's fucking funny. That's fucking funny to me. Let's go right back into this. Holy shit. The game crashed twice. We'll do one more. Holy fuck.
Cooking Mama,
second time the game crashed on me. We'll do one more. We're not going to do the toast. We're just going to do the tonkatsu. Would that have been the last of it? No.
Let's get cooking.
There won't be more. Saw the pork. Japanese pork cutlets with curry.
Ready, get set, go! You can do it.
This will be the last of it. If this freezes in the middle of tonkatsu, I'm just gonna be like, yeah, that's it. Happy 400 for everyone. I have no idea why the fuck this has happening.
Hey, Mama's impressed.
This game is illegal, and I have no idea why the fuck it keeps freezing.
Set, go! Amazing. Spectacular.
Fantastic. It's fucking funny.
Great. Perfect.
It's funny. It's like,
why? Have your own game.
Make breadcrumbs.
Ready?
All right.
Get set, go.
This is the longest almost intersection there. I've ever been on. Yeah. Like, what the
hurry
fuck,
up,
man? Fucking great. Fantastic.
Whoa, you're a yellow hero.
Break an egg.
Ready,
in order to make some tonkatsu, you gotta break some eggs.
Don't give up. Another one. That's skill.
Don't break the egg. Just crack it and nicely. Make it very smooth.
Impressed.
Don't get to coat the cutlets.
Ready? Get.
I'm just waiting for the freeze to happen again. Just be like, really? What the fuck, man?
Looking good.
This is Cooking Mama used to be a DS series game. I think they made like one Wii title and then that was it.
Awesome.
I think after that they just stuck strictly to DS. So it was just easier. Although I'd like to play the Wii one.
Keep it up.
I think I have it.
Wonderful. Better than Mama.
I don't think I have the Wii one. I have the first DS one. The original Cooking Mama. Alright, fry them cutlets.
Ready? Get
That's right, fry them cutlets.
Doing great. Time's up.
Fuck. Ah, fuck you, Mama.
You have to do
You
well.
Fucking disappointed me. I know.
Careful.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, you still made two of those? Fuck you.
Ready to share?
Some Japanese character don't know what this all means. Just looks like a very tall guy. That's why it's like, what the fuck does that mean? Kitchen, somewhere fancy.
Show the world your masterpiece. Amazing! I love it! You are
And that's it, haha. We did it. We made cutlets. We fucked up one thing. That was because we just did not know what the fuck we were doing. There's still a lot that we have to do on this one. I think that's the last of it. But anyway, we're not going to cover anymore. We're done. We're done. So yeah, that was Cooking Mama Cookstar, the illegal Cooking Mama game that was never supposed to come out. Never. It got out accidentally, and Office Crate was like, no, get that fucking thing out of there. You weren't supposed to do this, and you know it. And that was also our 400th episode. That was episode 400. We had some slip-ups. We've had some fun moments. We've had some downfalls. But my God, through 400 episodes, you've stuck through it all. Thank you. Fucking thank you. And we hope to have better stuff in the future. So, look forward to our next set of episodes after this. And with that also being said, look forward to the 500th episode coming soon. How soon? I don't know, maybe a year. This is Tony. I'm signing out. I'll see you all next time. Again, thanks for 400 episodes, guys. Take care, everybody.